And guys like father, like son, no surprise, his son wants to be a bull rider.
Dana Barbosa, number 12 in the world coming into the weekend, and he has struggled against the Bulls here, 0-3, including that bucking battle.
Yeah, and he struggled since the injury, the foot injury that he had, and had to miss some time. But because before that, this guy was riding it over 80%, I just don't think he's found that timing and that groove again. He will, though. He's a very, very talented guy.